indicated that he was traveling straight ahead when he noticed a gray sedan traveling north in the opposite lane of travel from the defendant's motor vehicle. He also indicated that that vehicle crossed over a yellow line and continued to travel into the opposite lane of travel. He said the vehicle then collided head-on with the motorcycle that was traveling south on Bedford Street. A second witness to the alleged incident also indicated that he was traveling directly behind the involved motorcycle when he noticed a gray sedan traveling over the yellow lane and into the opposite lane of travel. He did not see the collision, but he saw a large dust of smoke and then swerved off the road. He indicated he also entered the motor vehicle and began CPR on the operator of the motorcycle, who was ejected from the motorcycle and laying adjacent to the roadway. They spoke with two witnesses, Your Honor, who were in the area as well. The first witness indicated, or they both corroborated the same story, that, as well as the surveillance. And again, Your Honor, the surveillance video showed the defendant was traveling north on Bedford Street behind an unknown witness. The unknown witness pulled into a breakdown lane to let the vehicle pass. The defendant's vehicle then passed an unknown vehicle on the left, nearly missing the witness. He then continued north while completely in the southbound lane when he collided with vehicle one, that's the motorcycle of the alleged victim, Your Honor. He collided with that motorcycle head on. He also struck a parked motor vehicle, that's the blue SUV, in a parking lot at the Bridgewater auto body before coming to a rest in a grassy shoulder adjacent to both southbound lanes. So with respect to the defendant's motor probation record, Your Honor, would say that it spans roughly 11 pages. Within the last 10 years, the defendant has 27 convictions, 45 violations of probation in less than 10 years. I would also draw the court's attention to 2015 conviction where the defendant is charged with possession of Class A heroin and he received a guilty 2-year suspended for 6-month committed balance suspended until the 2017 date. In addition, he had a possession of Class